Hey guys, how's it going? Jake here. We got a fun little video for you today. We are reviewing Bangs with a couple of really good friends of mine. One is my co-host of the Dummy Thick Gamer Show, Isaac, and his wife, Bree. It's a fun one. It's a little lengthy. I would advise you treat this like one of our podcasts. It's like 30 minutes long. There are some funny parts, genuinely some parts that like made me laugh out loud. I think it's a good time. I hope you enjoy it. Crack open a bang. Let's get to it. What up, YouTube?
Yeah, that's nailed it. That's what we're
is
doing
that the
right
move?
There. Yeah, that's the
all
move.
Right, so we're reviewing Bangs today. I purchased... Which camera do I look in right now?
Pick one.
I'm so stressed out. Are we even in frame in mine? I feel like we're chopping off the top of my head. All right, so we're reviewing the most bangs that I could find in my local Walmart and the local Harps.
Haze.
The Harps, yes. Not Haze. This is it. I know that there are more, for sure, but this is what I could find. This is what I feel like it's enough.
Yeah.
I feel like there's a good variety bangs here.
Yeah.
And there's also the bonus...
I'm not eating them.
Coconut cream pie.
We found these like last minute at the store.
I've never had
Do you know what we could do at the very end? We could mix all of them into like a cocktail and
I'm not drinking
review that one.
Okay. I'll drink it. Yeah.
All right. Well,
I'll review I've never
one.
Had a bang.
Okay.
Okay. You're about to have 12.
Well.
I think there's more than 12.
We're going to pop your bang cherry tonight, Brie.
There we go.
Hate that.
It made me uncomfortable. I'm sorry.
Do we want to start right to left?
Well, first we need to establish like what.
Have you had one?
Yeah, I've had bang before.
And of course, So okay. My favorite is the black cherry vanilla.
Now, what does this mean in the gamer zeitgeist?
What does this mean? And thank you for making it gaming related. I don't know so bang isn't like a stereotypical like gamer beverage. I feel like if we're talking about that, we're gonna. So what's the like review scale here? What are we, are we doing like an S, like, you know, the tier list that people do? We do the S tier, A tier, F.
Wait, how does it go?
F is last. Let's just do one out of 10.
One out of 10.
So let's start with the cherry blade lemonade.
So you're going to pick the ones for us that are the best ones, right?
Off to what?
Are you going to pick the best ones first? Like, how are you?
No, that's just we're starting from here.
Let's not even taint the process with his personal take on him yet.
But this is one of my favorites.
Okay, well, you just...
you tainted us.
I like how I just said, let's not do that.
Why is it so full? Can you go get some paper towels?
Yeah.
All right, hold on. I'm actually going to pour some of this out.
Okay, paper spit rag out.
Oh, it's like kind of frozen.
Oh.
That's why.
Is that one of the ones I stuck in the freezer?
Must have been.
Did you put some in the freezer?
I put some in the freezer.
Oh, okay. That's probably.
They were cold.
What?
God, you're so fat.
let's do like an initial cheers on this one too.
All right.
Make it official.
All right.
Oh God.
They are aggressively sweet.
Let's go.
Cheers.
Tink
to
it.
Our health.
Hold. You gotta hold. You're not even doing it right.
Did you smell it?
Gotta get. Just fisting the one glass
look
like a caveman.
Scale. I'm gonna give that probably a 5.
5?
Yeah.
5? Insane.
Oh no, I'm worried about the rest of
it. It has kind of a weird aftertaste.
How about we give every single thing that you rate one extra point? Isaac underrates things.
No. No, that's a 5.
I generally has bad takes. If you follow the Dummy Thick Gamer Show.
That's not true. I have great takes.
Okay.
That's a 5.
That's a 5. Okay, what are you giving that?
10.
10?
Yeah, 10.
Ooh, okay. 10. This tasted like something from...
Yeah, we should probably describe it, right?
Something from... like a rodeo.
What?
Yeah, it tastes like a melted cherry. Like,
how many rodeos do you guys go to?
I've been to at least 20.
Enough to know that
are rodeos
tastes like,
real?
That
yes,
tastes like
I've
a rodeo.
Been
that tastes like rodeo fair food. Yeah.
It tastes like rodeo fair food, and I think that's why I'm opposed to it.
Yeah.
Like a drink that
you
get at a rodeo?
You haven't been to a rodeo?
No. I've never been to
it
a
tastes,
rodeo.
You know,
I've been
like,
in a rodeo.
It tastes like
several.
A melted snow cone. Like a melted
yeah,
I would agree. A lot of these are going to taste like melted snow cones.
Very, very syrupy. Yeah.
Okay, I'm going to give it a...
I don't... So,
I don't agree with that. It's syrupy.
It's syrupy.
It's very syrupy. I mean, we...
You are going to drink more of that.
Okay, well, we first of all, we don't drink a lot of sweet things.
Right. We're we're like black and very, very strong coffee drinkers.
It's a little syrupy. It's beer, a little syrupy.
Wine, yeah,
it's
very syrupy. That's our jam. Yeah. So we aren't...
All right, what do we have up next?
Scores 10.
Wait.
Did you score?
Go ahead.
You have to let
go ahead.
Give it 6. Go. I'm going to do a 6.
That's fine.
I'm going to do a 6.
That's fair. Okay. That's fair. All right. Next up, we got the peach mango.
Peach mango.
So this is one.
It bothers me that they're all the same color.
This is the one that the Bang connoisseurs.
Like, it really bothers me that they're all.
They're all clear?
Like, flavored, but they're clear.
So the only one that I'm aware of that isn't clear is the Miami Cola, which we don't have here.
Do you have an idea of which ones we've had?
Well, are you separating just starting.
Them? Well, you have some of them open, so I don't know.
I'll know.
Oh my god.
I'll know.
Wait, did you already drink it?
Oh. All right, so he's not a fan of the peach mango.
Okay, rate it first. Hang on.
That's a 1 for me.
A 1 for you, dog?
That is booty. That's not good.
Okay, Jake, what do you have?
See, this is why, because I feel like the previous flavor is tainting.
No, that had its own flavor.
Should we get like black coffee?
I don't.
And, like,
I didn't.
A sip of black coffee.
I am dead serious. I think of glass of good 1% milk would.
Oh my god, no!
If we're talking about palate cleansers, milk would do it.
Oh my god!
I was thinking coffee, but we don't need more
caffeine.
Try that. Okay.
I'm not a mango person, though. I will say I'm not a mango person.
That's like a 9.
That's a 9 for you?
I love it.
Yeah, I'm gonna go 10.
Am I crazy?
You're just you don't like that flavor.
He has bad takes.
I do not have bad takes.
Okay. This one tastes exactly like there is a mango peach thing at a dude ranch that I've been to. So far, all of these are horse themed.
Okay, that's good. Ranch. That's very good. Yes.
Yeah. No, it tastes like it's like a juice. So this is it tastes just like that.
Yeah, I like it. I feel like I'm on an island somewhere.
My mouth is already developing like a film.
I know my teeth.
So I'll say like that's the one that like is well, that was the surefire bet.
Yeah.
And you rated it a 1. So we have 15 more to go.
Let's go.
Buckle up, Buttercup.
Let's keep it going. All right.
Next up, we got the Black Cherry Vanilla. This is my personal favorite.
Black Cherry Vanilla. Again.
So far, I haven't tried them all.
I feel like this should be like a dark color.
This is why I like Red Bull, because Red Bull is tart. It's not sweet.
Vanilla.
I like that these are clear. Hold on.
Okay, yes.
Hold on.
Yeah. You're going too fast.
You are. Slow down.
Do you want to hype it up to me first?
I like that these are clear. I like that there's no artificial coloring in any of them except for the cola.
Jake, they may be artificially coloring it clear somehow.
Oh, you're saying it comes out dark.
Yes.
And they purify it so that we are none the wiser.
They run it through a Brita filter.
It could be.
Through a Brita.
All right. Yeah.
It changes the color.
Black cherry vanilla.
Cheers. Why is there so much in here? Why does it taste like French fries?
What? French fries?
It tastes like French fries. This is like French fries.
You need a glass of water to cleanse the palate.
Oh, God.
How did you get French fry out of black cherry vanilla?
Okay, just give me a second.
Do either one of you like cherry? Are you guys big cherry people?
Yeah, he will drink a cherry. What's that thing that you like? The black cherry hard seltzers.
This? Okay.
Okay,
so
hang on.
Here's my question to you. Do you get any vanilla out of that?
I do get vanilla.
You do get vanilla. Mm-hmm. I don't get vanilla at all. Yeah. To me, the cherry just overpowers everything.
I'm a seasoned vanilla Coke drinker, too.
I'm not going to lie. This tastes like French fries to me.
You're insane.
Okay.
You're insane. I'm so glad you're here, but I will reiterate.
This one is a 6 for me. That one's better. That's higher on the spectrum for me. That's
gotcha.
A 6.
Gotcha.
Okay.
Gotcha.
6. What's yours?
10.
10?
Yeah.
You keep giving them 10. This one's a 1 because it tastes like French fries. It has.
I worry. I see what's next, and I worry about this one. I worry about the pina colada.
I'm worried. So I don't. Can I be honest with you? I don't think I've ever had a pina colada. So I don't even know.
Like a real pina colada?
No. Yeah.
Okay.
What's
it's
it?
A Hawaiian
what's it?
Hawaiian drink.
Yeah. Like, so is it like coconutty?
Probably notes of pineapple.
Rum.
Coconut.
Coconut.
All right, hold
on. Rum, coconut, mango. Quit. Wait for all of us.
Isaac, stop.
I'm
I feel like my ears are ringing.
It's the smell is hitting my nose, and then I gag.
That's my favorite so far. Yeah,
ooh.
I like that.
Am I broken?
I like that a lot.
I feel like...
No, it's just that's a more subtle taste. That's the most mild taste of all of them so far. Am I right? Yeah, that's an 8 for me. Jake, that's just a very mild taste. You've been drinking pure lightning. And
I don't taste it! I don't taste it! And I am coming off of COVID, so it's possible that a lot of these aren't going to taste...
You're not contagious.
No, I'm not. That was a while ago.
Oh, that ship has sailed.
I think my problem is that I've never... Like, I don't know what it's supposed to taste like. It's or what it's like trying to mimic.
That tastes good. That tastes like...
It tastes like a peanut.
All right, well, then I'm going to go 10. I'll go 10.
10? And you can't taste it?
Yeah.
No, that's not... Okay, fine. I won't tell you how wrong that is. I'll give it a... That's not right. Okay, I'm going to give it a 10.
I mean, like, all of these for me are starting at a 10 for me. Like,
you like them that much that they're all 10?
So this is just maintaining excellence.
Just maintaining excellence.
Yeah, okay. All right.
You like them that much
I would have to be physically repulsed for it to dip below a 10.
So far, I've been physically repulsed by all of them.
Not even the pina colada.
You just said
I gag 10. When I smell it, and then I...
And then rated it a 10, Brie? That doesn't make any sense to me at all.
Yeah, the aftertaste is good.
Okay.
Next up! Purple Haze.
Okay, Haze.
This to me sounds like a flavor of cannabis.
Why are you pouring so much?
I keep getting stopped.
You
want to
pour a little bit of mine?
Yeah, here. I won't touch him.
That's fine. Why did you drink yours? Why did you drink it? Don't swallow. Don't swallow. Keep it in your mouth.
I swallowed.
So
it tastes like medicine.
That does taste like NyQuil.
Yeah.
Oh, I liked it. It tasted like a grape soda to me, Jake.
All right, I'm gonna drop the 10 shtick. I'll go with.
Can we go back to that last one because you gave it a 10 and you can't taste it?
I'm not gonna take it back. I'll go 8.5.
8.5?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, okay. Great. I've got to give it a 4.
All right, this one is key lime pie.
Okay.
Ew.
God damn. Mm,
that's from the bottom. That's from the pelvic floor.
You can really hear it rumble from the bottom to the top.
Yeah. The pelvic floor. You got that from yoga.
I did. I'm implementing some yoga breathing.
Do you play yoga? Do you play yoga? What a gamer. What a gamer. Do you play yoga?
What level yoga are you, bro?
Okay. Well, I'm going to burp right here, so okay.
So this one is, you can really smell key lime.
I like the smell of this
one. I also like the smell
of this one. I like this one a lot. Key lime pie is one of my favorite pies, too.
This is the first one that's like, well, I guess none of the other ones are really named after actual, well, I guess aside from pina colada.
This tastes true to form.
That tastes like a dessert. That tastes like a key lime pie. Agreed.
I don't mind that.
10?
7.
He underrates things.
I don't underrate things.
Do 8. Put down 8.
No.
Give me 7.
I want my 10 to mean something. No, I want my 10 to mean
something. Okay, again, you pour me way too much because this is like... Okay, hang on.
Okay. If you want to just pour one glass between me and Brie and I'll drink like the
first half.
I worry about her little hummingbird heart at the end of all this.
4 a.m. Come into the living room.
She's gonna roll
pitch
over
dark. Her eyes
like,
are glowing on the couch. Just
she's floating 2 inches off the ground.
All right, this one's called Radical Skedaddle.
I thought it was Radical Skadical. Is it Radical Skaddle?
No, it's called Radical
Skedaddle. I'm pretty sure skedaddle. They wouldn't have the word "scat"
no,
in the title
on,
of their
Radical Skedaddle.
What you're seeing?
Are you ready to admit
defeat? Radical
Skedaddle.
Radical Skedaddle. That's a terrible name. Okay.
It has a great flow to it.
In my head, that tastes like rainbows. God.
What a disaster. Table's all sticky now. All
right, are we ready? Radical Skedaddle. It's tart like Skittles.
It reminds me of like a sweetheart. Or sweet tart, sorry. Mm-hmm. You know? They're very... The sweethearts are the Valentine's candy.
Yeah.
Sweet tarts are very different. That tastes like a sweet tart.
10?
No, I don't like it more than the key lime pie.
You're drinking more of it.
I gotta be sure.
Interesting.
I gotta be sure. Okay. One bite, everybody knows the rules, right? 7.
7?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna go 4.
2.
country.
That would hurt me. What do you get by four?
Four. Well, I'm interested in this one. Tell me the story.
Star Blast. Okay. What the story of it? Yeah. I don't. Does it say on the back of it? I don't know the background.
What year is it?
What does America taste like?
Yeah. You know? Yeah. Drone strike.
Is this just like charred remains of human beings?
No. we had the joke.
You pour this, you just hear the screams of all of Obama's victims.
Yeah. A predator drone. Contrail.
Here, you want to pour
Let
your
me
own?
Pour my own because.
What does this smell like?
This smells like close to a Red Bull. I'm anticipating a Red Bull note from this. I'm saying 8 on this one because it tastes like a Red Bull to me.
This might be the first one that goes below a 5.
Really?
I'm going to go 4.
I'll go like a 7 because I didn't hate it.
Yeah.
I'll be at this point, a lot of them are starting to taste a little homogenous.
Really?
Maybe we should rinse out our things.
I'll take a break and rinse them. Yeah. For your end on editing, why don't you reintroduce the candy apple now just to make sure that you got it on the wide?
Yeah, it's the candy apple one.
Yeah.
Candy apple crisp.
Yeah. Candy apple, you guys.
All right.
I'm going to be dancing on the roof.
You smell the apple for sure. Apple comes through.
Oh, I like the apple smell.
The noises that you're making are like you're working up to something horrible.
No, it's really bad.
Come on, Bree. Come on, Bree. You got this. You got this, girl.
You volunteered yourself for this process.
I like that.
You asked me.
I like that one.
This tastes like green apple. Do you like it?
No, I don't.
Do you like green apple?
You were just talking so much shit on the apple flavors.
No, he likes green apple.
I like
though.
Green apple things, but I don't like that one.
I don't like green apple things.
No, that one's a 2.
A 2?
2.
God, I hate your takes.
Okay, froze rose.
Wait, you're not even waiting for me.
I'm just opening.
Oh, wow, yeah, okay. You're moving on now.
Go ahead. What's your rating? I'm asking what your rating is. What is your rating?
Doesn't matter.
What's your rating?
I don't know. I don't even remember what
it
tastes like.
I don't even want to review it anymore.
Do you want more?
You want some more? You want to refresh your memory?
What's your rating?
Like a 4.
Okay.
No, I'm going to do a 3. That hurt. Okay.
You said 4 first, but okay.
Okay, fine. I'll do 4.
I feel like you got to go with whatever you said first.
Okay.
You doing all right? All right. We're halfway through. Let's check in. How's our heartbeat? We should be
wearing one. I'm 78 BPM.
Yeah, but you said your resting is like 60.
Here, let's do mine.
I'm all spun up, though.
Are we worried about me?
I'm all spun up.
No.
Well, wait. This isn't important. Yeah.
asked how everyone's heartbeats are, and mine is just always fast.
You don't know how to count your pulse?
No.
7.
Seven BPM.
Any minute now.
I don't know if that's because.
That's okay. We're all gonna need to just run around the block.
That's going in.
I'm breaking down.
Feel free to sneeze more.
I'm sorry. It like surprised me. The best I could do is turn away.
I hope there was a big snot.
There probably was.
Globule.
So much of this. Rosé. Okay. I like rosé. Let's see if it's like rosé.
I'm fine. I'm good.
Tastes like a bad sleepover. 0. This is awful.
I don't. Yeah. I'm not tasting anything from that. I'm only tasting like a weird berry aftertaste. I'm going to give that like a 1.
I give it a 1.
I'm not a big fan of that one.
That's so critical.
You're asking me to review things.
So critical.
You're like, that's so reviewy of you. How dare you? How dare you give numerical?
What are you giving it, a
10? How dare you give the numerical feedback that I've asked of you?
Jake just wants our participation.
I'll give that a 6.3.
Okay. What?
6.3.
Better than a 6.2.
Listen, I've been reviewing things my entire life.
Didn't know we were doing the decibel system here. Didn't know that decibels were at play.
Dewey is my homie. Do you like that? Oh, wait. So you started down. Well, now we're
power
all.
Power punch.
That's okay.
All
right. We're great.
Power punch.
Power punch.
Okay.
Not a big punch guy.
Do you guys know why they call it bang?
Why?
Because it's the noise your heart makes when it explodes.
Yeah. That's true. Scientifically, that's true, actually. All right.
What would happen if I drank a big beer after this? No! No!
Oh, very punchy. Very. This is like Hawaiian punch. Yeah.
Here, I'll rinse it.
Oh God!
Please puke. Please vomit.
This is just the documentation of three people just, slowly dying on camera.
All right. We're not really gonna die from this, right?
Probably not. No, we're not gonna die from this.
Cut that out. That's bad. Okay, that's a zero. Oof.
Yeah, that gets a one for me.
That didn't even get a one. That's awful.
I didn't mind it. It tastes like Hawaiian Punch.
Jake.
I'm gonna give it a 8.7. All right, Bankster Berry.
Bankster. Why is there so many berry flavors?
I agree that there needs to be some more savory.
They
ones.
Really have doubled down. No, salted pretzel.
Where's bang. My umami bangs? You know. You know. Stop drinking them before us!
That.
It's the whole point!
Oh, God.
Okay, hang on.
It's not good.
That's a zero.
This tastes like Papa Smurf.
Don't. Don't say it. Don't. I heard the start of don't.
What are you giving that?
We lost Jake for a second.
This is a three.
That's not a good one.
That's a three. Okay.
Yeah. That I've had. Okay. I will say I have had this one and I like this
almost
one.
Almost done.
I actually like this one.
Oh no! Sad. Why is there still in here? Oh, I'm sorry. Should I not have sworn?
There you go.
I'm not swearing.
I've said like several times.
Jake has sworn. I'm not swearing.
Please don't.
They can't know we swear.
Why did I drink more of that? Did you make me drink more of the blueberry wine or the purple one? Yeah. Why did you give me that? It was just here in front of me.
Did you not see me switch them? She said, why is there more in this one? And I gave you hers. Oh, you're so stupid.
It all looks the same. It all looks clear.
In your defense.
This is like that scene in
That's fine. This is good. This is a good amount.
All right. This no, is not, stop. Don't drink it. Stop it.
No. That's
okay. Sorry. So this one is probably my second. This is probably my second favorite.
I just pelican gulped the entire glass.
I'm gonna throw up. I swear to God.
Oh my God! Like the reflex of laughing is hurting now.
The laughing is bringing up more. But stop. I swear to God, I will throw up if you throw up. Blue raspberry. Down the hatch. So this one is like a...
Bree's gone.
Bree's she doesn't gone. Like blue raspberry.
Oh, she's like real gone. She's done.
Half of it tastes like french fries. And I.
What is wrong with you that these taste like french fries?
Do you get french fries at all?
No!
Okay.
I'm furious with you.
I like this one. I've purchased this one. I'm going to give this
it's
one.
Good.
This is an 8.
So these are the ones I'm most worried about. I don't like coffee. These
okay,
are.
Wait, I gave that a 0.
Okay. You're. So this is the Heavenly Hazelnut. And I don't like coffee. Oh!
Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh, no.
It's thick. It's thick.
We should have done these first.
Oh, I was expecting
oh, we're
clear.
Done. That's good. Stop. That's good. That's good. Oh no.
What if I like it?
It is like viscous. It has a like, viscous texture.
This, like
this
Kahlua.
Is coffee.
This is Kahlua.
Oh man, I don't want to drink this.
Oh, I like this one.
Really?
I actually don't mind this.
I'm okay.
I don't know.
I can't imagine a situation where I would need this so bad.
Right, but
to drink it.
But if you
it'd be an act of desperation.
What's your rating
if
for?
If I had a gun to my head and had to drink that.
What would your rating be?
You drink it.
I drink it, like a 4.
Okay.
I'm gonna go.
Like, it's not gonna replace. Like, if that's next to like a Starbucks version of that, like, you're gonna pick the Starbucks version.
Execution wise, I'm gonna say they got close to a good flavor of the coffee.
I would rather drink gas station coffee than that.
Okay.
Black.
This
coffee.
Is a 4 for me.
Okay.
Okay. Ike.
I'll give it a 4 too.
A 42.
Yep. Yep. 42.
So, you're going
so you understand what this means now.
Cookies
for the very end of this.
Phrase.
No.
We have to. We're mixing all
right,
of them.
Alright. I'm doing it over the sink.
Oh no.
I'm doing it over the sink.
I regret.
We've gotta pour the coffee in last. That way it like.
Dude, by the end of it, it's gonna be a full glass of like all of these combined.
I know.
I'm kind of excited for this one. This is the cookies and cream craze.
With a Z.
With a Z, of course, yeah.
Does the word craze have a Z?
No. Yeah.
I like that these aren't carbonated.
I like cookies and cream. So
it's great.
That's
great.
Is there coffee?
I like that. Okay, yeah. I like that they're not carbonated.
Okay, that means that there is going to be a sour apple cookies and cream milk.
It's going to be disgusting.
All right.
We're rinsing these out after this, right?
Do not like that. No.
I'll go 3.5.
This gets a 1 for me.
One for you, dog. Yeah, like okay, that. We're rinsing before we
move
continue.
On.
Yeah, let's grab and rinse.
You said 1, right?
Actually, you know what? I'll just here.
Don't
Why?
Do that. Don't do that.
Don't pour back in there. Don't drink it. Don't drink that.
Did you drink a watered down coffee?
Yeah, I did.
I shook it like a shaker. Sour heads. At least we're out of the milk based base.
Yeah, that was a tough journey that we did. Okay.
So this one is, I think, gonna be similar to the apple crisp one.
Don't.
I had this one too. I enjoyed this one in a vacuum before I had it after 15 bangs. Right. So that's
when
yeah, this one's good.
Mine still has kind of a milky haze.
So is mine, which is concerning.
Luckily, the flavor overpowers literally everything.
Yeah. I like this.
I don't even know if I can drink
it. I like it too. I'm going to rate it the same as whatever I rated this, because I think they're not
it's just hard to
different
drink.
Enough to...
These are hard to
Are you
drink.
Tapping out?
We have one left.
We have two left.
Yeah.
Well, and then we got to mix them all.
I'll throw up.
Okay, I anticipate I might throw up after.
I might have a horrible aftertaste.
There.
So...
0, 0, 0, 0.
Ugh. I give that one an 8.
An 8?
Mm-hmm.
All right. Same.
Wait, Jake.
Last one.
Oh, yeah. What did I said the same as the apple one. I don't know what I
apple
one.
Crisp.
Well, hang on.
I don't think they're
candy
different
crisp.
Enough.
Yeah.
To,
I don't have your rating on candy apple crisp.
What are you? You have one job, Ray.
It's all
I believe you. Why would you lie to me?
What would you rate?
Right,
well, then what would you rate?
Well, now I've forgotten.
You gotta drink it again.
Just chug it again.
No, I need another candy apple craze one though. Which one is that one?
He's drinking it now.
Well, now I think they're different. I don't know. all right.
Say a number.
7.5. 7.45. Cotton candy.
Yeah.
It tastes like cotton candy.
All right. I'm down in. I'm down in it.
All right.
I'm not waiting on you guys.
Oh, fuck.
Cheers.
Bad. All bad. No. 0. 0. That is 0 for me.
I like cotton candy.
Reddit.
Guys, this one also tastes like French fries.
No. I'm...
All right.
0. Give it big nil for that.
I like cotton candy a lot. I gotta go 10.
Thank you guys for watching this.
We are not done. You're not done.
No, we're okay.
We're all gonna die.
Watch this.
From this?
Watch what happens from this. Watch.
All right, hold on.
Are you ready?
Pour it.
We're in front of the camera.
Look at it!
recording.
We
did both.
We gotta do this over the sink.
Did you? Did you put both look in at it.
Did you put both in line? Oh no.
Fuck. I don't know if I can do it. I don't know if I can do it. I can't do it.
Oh my god. It looks. It looks like it's. It does not look right at all.
You can see.
All right.
He's doing it. He did it.
Projectile vomits.
You can see
stop!
This.
Stop!
You can see this like flex on
the.
Okay.
So long as you know that the vomit is a very real possibility.
Just the way that it looks is so gnarly.
Oh, don't shake it,
buddy. That might help, actually. Drink all of these.
You gotta let the little tendril just blow down your
head. Wait, no, you made it foamy!
Stop! Stop! I'm trying to set myself up!
Ha ha ha!